How does Canyon measure the width of handlebars and the length of the stems in these integrated bar stem cockpits that come on some of the bikes? So the bike that's closer to me here is a 2017 Aeroad, size small, with the H11 cockpit. And it was listed in the dimensions section of the website, and even written on the side of here, 390 and 90. That's what I expected it to come with. I just ordered this Ultimate in a size extra small frame, but the extra small and the small both, they say we're gonna come with 390 and 90 cockpit, and I expected they would be the same. Just looking at the stem length there, they're not. So that's where I broke out my tape measure. So I was wondering, do they measure these things outside to outside, middle of the bar, middle of the bar? So to find out, remember that this Ultimate was supposed to have come with 390 millimeter width bars. So I go outside to outside and I get like 15 3/8. That's 390 millimeters. And again, if we look at different ways, you can either go from the front of the steerer tube to the very back of the bars, you go middle to middle. So on this one, if I did middle to middle, I get 90 millimeters. So it seems that the actual dimensions, as they're advertising in the fit section, are spot on with what they're speccing there. Whereas when I look at the actual dimensions outside to outside on this H11 that came on the Aeroad, look at that. We got like an inch difference. So these are actually 410 bars, which means that if I move the end of this over a little bit, so I'll go middle to middle, that's when we get the 15 1/2 inches, 390 millimeters. So clearly what's stamped on the back here, they're measuring middle to middle, same deal. I think that the stem is being measured from the front of the tube to the very back of the bars. That's the only way that I can get 90 out of that. I just expected these would be the exact same size. I'll give them a little bit of credit because even though it said that these were gonna come with 390 and 90, what's stamped on there is 370 and 80. So the way that they're measuring these things, whoever's manufacturing the cockpit is doing it in a standard way. The only thing that threw me off is that I expected that when I look and I'm seeing an Aeroad is gonna come with 390 and 90, I would expect that that would be the exact same size and that they're not kind of flipping between, well, the manufacturer is measuring it this way, but we're listing it that way because maybe consumers like outside to outside. I sent them an email asking why the cockpits were different sizes, even though they weren't supposed to be, according to the dimensions section on the website. I didn't really get an answer, but if you're going from an older Canyon to a newer one, just realize that you might be getting a little bit narrower handlebars, which I thought was great, and a shorter stem than what you were used to. So that actually changes the fit quite a bit.